and that is the hope, and that is what we've been watching very closely here. You can see, though, the tide is out here, and the Atlantic is definitely churning. Those wave heights are picking up. I'd say they're anywhere from 5 to 7 feet or so. High tide is around 6:30 this evening, and that's when we're going to be seeing a lot of this water filling the beach that I am standing on. One of the problems with this storm are these onshore winds. We're seeing them come in.
Come here, Elvis. Come here.
Same direction, that same.
Come on, buddy.
For hours and hours and hours. So any water that makes it.
Come on, honey boy.
Rain coming off of the storm is also.
You can't get further into that corner.
So